It's very stressed in Bethlehem at this moment. People are waiting and wondering if the actual war fighting is coming to Bethlehem. There's a lot of security forces, Israeli security forces, that come in the night to check the security situation, and sometimes people are arrested. We have a mobile medical clinic that is really a lifeline for people who live in Area C. We've been serving them for 30 years, and we have not been able to be out into Area C to visit the Bedouins and the people who live in isolated communities. And it's really just heartbreaking to think that these women and children aren't receiving medical care. It's very difficult to move in Area C. The settlers have been heavily armed, and there's a lot of fear, and the women just aren't receiving the health care. The children are not receiving the health care, and it's really, it's a tragedy of war.